Alright, guys, what's up? Neff here, and this is Death Stranding on PC. So I'm gonna be rebuilding these two. Took a month to rebuild all the roads, and I also repaired the roads. So should be okay. Types of roads, see? No more triangle on these. So I did the math already, and I have, I think I should have enough metals and ceramics to build the road. I just didn't wanna do another video with 10 minutes me just standing there computing the metals and ceramics I need. So yeah, I did run out of metals. I have a few ceramics left. So yeah, if there's another auto paper there, I'm gonna be screwed. I'm gonna have to knock out the moons again. It's really about time I continue with the story. It's about time. I'm doing the side quests. I have one bola gun, three stun bombs, and one remote stun bomb. Just in case I encounter a new one. I will cross some a couple of heroes. I hope the road prevents that. We'll see. I was just thinking about something. Anyways. Every now and then, if I pass by these, the auto papers, if I have to put some chiral crystals to repair them, I will. I have 1,800 left. At one point I have like 12,000 carnival pistols. All gone now. If you jump, it thinks you're not the power gun. Huh, weird. Whoa, I was looking at the dead area. It would have been possible to build this show. Well, I can do it, but it's gonna take longer if I use the truck up from you. This made life easier, so I did. Way easier. Oh, what the? Dogs, what the heck? Just keep pressing Q to counter or cancel their shit. Whoa, whoa, what the heck? Back there, back in the road. Oh, sound. There we go. Exit and then save. At least this game never crashed on me while I'm fighting a BT. At least. I hope it doesn't happen. There's a distribution center north of Mount Tainan. Looks so it's so new. I'm tempted to check there, like go in and see if I can enter or rest, but I'm not gonna do it. I just wish there's a bot that you can use to transfer resources from one place or one distribution center to another. That would make life really easy. For example, we were rebuilding this road and get a bot to transfer metals and ceramics, for example, from Craftsman or the other distribution centers. Right? Maybe there's one, I'm not sure. I haven't progressed in the game hard enough to know. Where are the news? Should be around here. The road goes up to avoid the news. Yeah, good one. So this avoids the mules. Take a truck. Two trucks here. Mules. Five each. Five mules each. Go over a truck. And that side, so you have mules on the left. ETs on the right. Attempt to go to the right side unless you really want to fight troopers. Let me check you. 93%, you're good. Mwah! Mwah! Go get a snipe! Sounds dumb. Okay, there's the next road. I'm gonna pull right. I'm gonna suck at driving. Jump. Jump, motherfucker. Stop sliding. I was pressing F. That's so dumb. Yeah, that's good. My dogs are fast. The heck? What is this? I go above ground? Oh no. Yeah, it is. So it curves. What the heck? I'm gonna save first. Boom. I'm trying to hurry up. I wanna play Call of Duty. I can't just exit. But yeah. God, don't tell me this one more auto favor. Please, no more. The temptation of building it. Ooh. I thought it said Wakanda. I was thinking how the road would it's gonna be. It curves this way. There's one more auto paver. I'm sure there's gonna be one more. Can't find it. I couldn't find it earlier. You know what? I'm gonna go on foot. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go on foot. You have to do this sometimes if you're building a road. This thing I can carry. Yeah, two trips. Thank God for power suits. Boom. Power skeleton, my power suit. Oof. Oh yeah. Be the last auto paver I ever see. Hey, it's not that far. It's a bit rocky. Power slide. You can't slide. Oh yeah, you can't slide if you have this many cargo. Check there if there's an auto paper or not. I didn't find one. Tactical sprint. I don't think I can carry the 3000 metals here. God damn it.
Get it together.
Let me try it this way. Yes. Ah, yeah, I can take it. New. There you go. Ha. You're fine. Come on. Stop. I was just thinking, the more roads I build, the more I have to maintain. Right?
Nice.
No, let's stop. Okay, it's pointing that direction.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID.
Fingers crossed. This is the last. Excuse me. Yes, this is the last. There you go. From Lake Knot to south, the mountain. All that time and effort. Holy shit, son. Oof. Yes. What if I ever get something like an armor? My no every day. Ooh. Is it snow? Is it rain? What the? Bell. What the heck? I heard that before. I wasn't sure if it's the game or I heard it somewhere. Yeah, looks like Snake Road. Dragon Ball Z. Is it easy? Anyways, let me just get all of these back. Ouch. Hang rack. Firm. Holy crap, I dismantled the fucking... I was pressing tab. I ended up dismantling the truck. But yeah, anyway, this is gonna be a long run. Stupid boy. I'm gonna end the video here. You can like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one. That was so stupid. I'm wondering why wasn't the menu opening? God damn it. Thank you.